Lewis, I would say that if you never buy investments with borrowed money, you can always be comfortable. Human nature is such, we're always going to have periods of enthusiasm and pessimism. Every 10 years, there'll be bull markets and bear markets. But if you don't have borrowed money, you don't have anything to worry about.